So it's Saturday morning. I stayed the night at my grandma's, take care of my aunt. Today I'm just gonna be doing a vlog. It's Saturday, I think the 11th, but who cares about that? But today I just wanted to vlog kind of what I'm doing. It's nothing really exciting. Hate myself. But yeah, basically, I'm just gonna vlog just what I'm doing. I'm going swimming and I'm going to do some other stuff, so I'm excited. This is my first video on my new phone, so excited about that. You guys don't need to see my ghetto editing anymore because I have iMovie. Actually, I don't. I'm gonna get it today though, so I can edit all this, but for now, I think I'm just gonna use a different app. But yeah, I'm gonna be vlogging today. I'm going to a play later tonight with my friends Savannah and Brooklyn. And I've talked about them in some of my videos, I know that. But yeah, I'm excited to start the day. My mom's on her way to come pick me up so I can go get ready for the day. And then we're just gonna go from there. So it's 9:35 right now, and I am gonna start getting ready for the day because I'm supposed to be leaving with my padre at 11. And so I'm just gonna start getting ready, and I'm gonna try a new hairstyle. And I'm ex scared to see if it works or not. If it does work, and if you want to see the tutorial, then maybe I'll do that like next. Oh, wait, next Saturday I have plans for a video, but I'll do it like I'll probably do it. Guys, do you just love my hair? Because I do. But yeah, so I'm just gonna start getting ready. So I got all ready. The hair tutorial, well, the hairstyle that I was gonna do did not work like at all. And so I just curled my hair, like beach waves, kind of. I'm still waiting for my mom to bring me my clothes. And then, yeah, but basically, I just did my hair and makeup, and there you go. Hope you like it. So, my mom finally came, but right as I call her, she said that she's almost here. So, we have to run back to my house and get my swimsuit because I'm going swimming today. Also, noticed that it is like December. It's like almost the middle of December, and it is like shining bright like a diamond outside. Like, honestly, like, look at that. Like, it's insanely beautiful out here. The weather is amazing. It's not even that cold. Like, there's a little breeze, but that's about it. And it is awesome. I love, love, love it like this. I do kind of wish that there was a little bit of snow, just at least a little bit, but this is fine too. Like, honestly, I miss summer but want winter, so it's kind of like a mixed emotion thing. But I love this weather because it's like you can still listen to Christmas music, but it's not freezing outside. Like, it's still warm, and that's what I love. Anyways, so I'm waiting for my dad to get here, my swimsuit and mermaid tail are in the car, and then we are gonna go swimming at the hotel, so yeah. Here, just waiting for my dad to get ready, and while I'm doing that, I'm just serving myself with some tortilla, cinnamon and sugar Pringles, and this strawberry kiwi drink that my dad got me downstairs this morning for breakfast. It is so good. It's amazing. I'm excited to go swimming because this swimming pool is really cool, and I have my mermaid tail. It's over there. Too lazy to go get it. But yeah, I have my mermaid tail. I got all ready, but whatever. I'll just get re-ready. But this is our hotel room. it's really nice. He's watching TV. There's my coat, my ugliest freak coat, but it's really nice. Last time that we came here, I told my dad that I could live in one of these things if I wanted to, because it's so nice. It's literally, look at it, it's just so cute. I love it. So it's me, the Kennedy that doesn't have makeup on, or the one that's hideous. But yeah, we got done with swimming about 45 minutes ago. It is, what time is it? Let's check on my Padres phone. 2:47, and I'm editing my video right now. He's in the shower, and I talked to Brooklyn and Savannah. Everything's figured out with them, so after he gets out, we're gonna run around some places, and we have to do some crazy freaking crap, but as long as everything works out, then that's what matters. But yeah, I finally got iMovie. It was free for some odd reason, so I took it, and I love it. It's awesome. I've been editing my video, and it's awesome. So I'm excited for this video. Sorry, I don't know what happened. I'm excited for this video to be all edited, because I'm gonna feel pro, and I'm just excited, because my YouTube channel is definitely gonna become more cool now that I have something else. So yeah. So I'm picking up Brooklyn right now, just waiting for her to get out of work. I stopped to get a Starbucks, of course. Vanilla bean with hazelnut in it. It's really good. So I'm at the outside mall. There's a cute little ice skating rink and whatnot. But now I just have to wait for Brooklyn to get off work in 10 minutes. And then we're gonna go get ready. And then after that, we're gonna go get Sav. So it's gonna be crazy. I will update you guys once I get Brooklyn. Bye. So, went and got Brooklyn, and we're back. I got re-ready. Curled my hair again. It's like nothing ever happens. And we're waiting for my Padre to come and pick us up. Then we're gonna go get Savannah, and then I'll vlog about that. Sana.
Have you taken a picture?
Oh. We're eating at Orlando's. Savannah works here, and she's
and Tiff. Her and mother Tiffany. Is our
waitress.
Waitress. I was gonna say server.
It's kind of either, but yes. Sav was running a little late, and I wanted to kill her, so we decided that she'd just eat with us after she gets off. So that's what we're gonna do. That's what we're gonna
Did
do.
Did you say
about the lime?
The lime is spicy.
Oh my.
For her vlog, because she's asleep, and she looks so cute when she's asleep. Anyway,
so we're here finally. We're getting some treats. Hi, Dad.
Oh, so, yeah, the phone. Oh, that's your phone.
I'm gonna get yep. Right. So we're gonna get some treats, and then we're gonna go to the place. Okay. We are at intermission, my friends.
Yo.
Got myself a little
she
coat.
She looks so pretty.
She looks so pretty. Hope you guys like this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for videos every Saturday. I hope you guys like this vlog.
Stay gorgeous.